If your child can read this, then they can also read this. Let me show you how.
So first you're gonna show them the word and have them find the vowels. Once they've found the vowels, have them bring the vowels down. I like to use sticky notes to do this. Then you're gonna have them bring the consonants down. Once they've brought down all of the consonants, now you just have a series of CVC words. Have your child read each syllable, and now they've read the word.